Hi, good morning students. Today we'll start a new lesson, that is safety and first aid. Accidents may occur anytime, anywhere without giving any warning. We often get hurt at in home, in school, in the playground or on the road. Most of the accidents occur due to our carelessness. We can avoid most of the accidents by following safety rules. The safety rules are safety at home, safety in the playground, safety in the school, safety on the road. Let's go for safety at home. In the safety at home, we have four rules is there. Sleeping on the floor, fire in the kitchen, electric shocks and poisoning. Let's go for sleeping on the floor. A wet floor is dangerous and can harm us. We may slip or fall on the wet floor easily. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. That is, keep the floor dry. Floors of kitchen and bathroom should not be slippery. Never leave your toys on the floor. You may trip over your toys. Next, fire in the kitchen. Accidents due to fire in the kitchen can cause serious injury. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. In case of a gas leakage, open the doors and windows to let the gas out. Don't light matchsticks or turn on electric switches at the time of gas leakage. Don't pick up anything from burning gas stove. And don't wear synthetic clothes while working in kitchen. They catch fire easily. Don't play with things made up of glass. They can break easily and cause cuts and wounds. Next, electric shocks. Electrical appliances are very useful to us, but they can be dangerous when handled carelessly. To avoid electric shocks, we should follow these safety rules. Don't touch an electrical gadget or switch with wet hands or barefoot. Don't go too close to heaters or table fans when they are on. Turn off the switches before touching them. Don't touch damaged wire. When someone gets an electric shock or you notice a spark, turn off the main switch immediately. The next is poisoning. Poisoning is also a common kind of accident at home. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. Never take any medicine unless your parents or a doctor gives it to you. All poisonous chemicals like floor cleaners and detergents should be kept away from eatables and reach of the children. Don't eat stale, spoiled and exposed food. It can cause food poisoning. Next, safety in the playground. We must be very careful while playing. We should follow these safety rules in the playground. Don't push or hit each other while playing. Don't play rough games. Stay away from the swings when someone is using them. Don't jump from seesaw without informing your partner. Next, safety in school. In school, many accidents happen when children are in hurry. To avoid such accidents, we should follow these safety rules. Don't rush or push each other, especially on the stairs. Don't jump on the benches. Don't throw things in the class. The next, safety on the road. Careless driving and carelessness of the pedestrians cause accidents on the road. We should follow these safety rules on the road. Always walk on the footpath. Always cross the zebra crossing. always cross the road at the zebra crossing. When there is no zebra crossing, look at first to your right, then left, and then to your right again. When no vehicle is coming, then cross the road. Never cross a road behind a parked vehicle. Always follow the traffic lights. Never run or play on the